So the jacuzzi is pretty much empty now, with it being, you know, 98% empty, but we got to clean it now. And we got a little lime away here. This is some good stuff. It gets that crud off the side. And all you got to do is, you know, spray a little on that, just like that. And with a non-abrasive, just go over it with it. That's all.